Hello guys, this is Revan from Digi Integrity. Welcome to Tech News episode 15. Yesterday, Realme launches their new set of smartphones, Realme Nexo 30 Pro 5G and Realme Nexo 30A. Realme Nexo 30 Pro 5G comes with two variants. 6GB RAM 64GB is available at Rs. 16,999, while 8GB RAM and 128GB storage is available at Rs. 19,999. Realme Nexo Pro 5G is available for purchase from 12 PM on March 4th. For Realme Nexo Pro 5G, you will get an instant discount of Rs. 1000 by using ICICI credit or debit cards. Realme Nexo 30A comes with two variants, 3GB RAM and 32GB storage is available at Rs. 8,999 and 4GB RAM and 64GB storage is available at Rs. 9,999. And Realme Nexo 30A will go on sale starting from 12 PM on March 5th. You can buy these both mobiles in Flipkart and Realme.com. Realme Buds A2 True Wireless Earphone with Active Noise Cancellation launched in India and it is priced at Rs. 3,299. Realme launches some of the accessories along with Realme Nexo series. First is Realme Cooling Back Clip. It is a smartphone air cooler. The cooling back clip is a device that is attached to the back of the smartphone and that cools smartphone temperature during gaming. And it comes with dual cooling tech, includes a 7-blades fan and a conductor chip. Price is available at Rs. 1799 and sale starts from March 4th. Next is Realme Mobile Game Controller. It will have a pair of controllers that are attached to the smartphone. This comes with Cap Air Mapping technology. It comes with a macro switch and it lasts up to 80 hours of gameplay. It prices around Rs. 999 and it will be available on Realme website soon. Last among the gaming accessories is mobile game finger sleeve. It is made with superconducting electric silver fiber. It costs around Rs. 129 and it is available from March 4th. Next is Realme Motion Activated Nightlight. It is one of the devices that has been launched at this event. It is a new household product, comes with human motion hands-free triggering during the night. It stays on for 15 seconds and even with 15 activations daily. It comes with 3 AAA batteries. It is priced at Rs. 599 and it is available from Feb 26th. Realme introduced Realme Move clothing merchandise which includes new Realme Move t-shirt and a cap and a new sweatshirt. Cap and t-shirt is going to be on sale from Feb 26th and price is around Rs. 999. Sweatshirt has been priced at Rs. 1999 and sale date has not been announced. Government of India is boosted by 7,350 crore rupees to plan to boost local manufacturing and exports of IT industry. The productive linked incentive will help to boost Indian to export India's IT goods worth rupees 2,45,000 crores. RBI has major concerns over cryptocurrency, says Governor Shaktikant Das. He said that they have major concerns from the financial stability angle. RBI has a plan to develop their own digital currencies and the work is in progress. PUBG Mobile 2 could release as soon in the next week. PUBG Mobile 2 is said to be developed by Krafton's Indian team, but there is no confirmation about it. Hyundai will replace battery systems in some 82,000 electric vehicles globally due to fire risk. It cost them around $900 billion. It is roughly around 6,520 crores. The recall is one of the first mass battery pack replacement conducted by major automakers. Noyce is launching their new true wireless earbuds, Noyce Buds Solo and Noyce Buds Pop. Noyce Buds Solo comes with 10mm drivers and it supports Bluetooth 5.0. It will deliver 7 hours in a single charge and 29 hours within charging case for a total of 36 hours playtime. It comes with USB Type-C connection to charge about 1.5 hours. It is available for Rs. 4,999. Noyce Buds Pop True Wireless Earbuds is available at Rs. 2,999. It is debuting its launch on Feb 28th. HP launches a new set of laptops, HP Pavilion 13 and Pavilion 14 and 15 laptops with 11th generation Intel Core processor launched in India. HP Pavilion 13 is priced starting at Rs. 71,999 and 14 series price starts from at Rs. 62,999 and there is also Core i5 version with graphics card and it is priced at Rs. 67,999. HP Pavilion 15 starting from Rs. 69,999. Thanks for watching this video. Please kindly support my channel by giving a like, share and subscribe and follow Digi Integrity on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook.